If I had my own home, I'd want a fully functional apartment.
So bye.